Alexis Sanchez had agreed a new contract at Arsenal last season, only to change his mind following the 1-2 aggregate defeat to Bayern Munich, according to reports. Gunners fans are bracing themselves for the Chile ace's exit, with his current deal expiring at the end of the season. Alexis Sanchez had agreed deal to stay at Arsenal last December. Arsenal fans are expecting Alexis Sanchez to leave Emirates in summer. Manchester City and Paris Saint-Germain are among the front-runners to sign him, with an Emirates exit now an inevitability. But the Times report that Sanchez had shaken hands on a new deal last December before reneging on the agreement after Arsenal's Champions League humiliation. The Gunners were beaten 5-1 home and away to crash out against Bayern in their inevitable round of 16 exit. And it got even worse for Sanchez and co. after that, with Arsenal failing to qualify for Europe's main competition for the first time since 1997. Alexis Sanchez came close to joining Manchester City in summer transfer window. Alexis Sanchez decided it was time to leave Arsenal after defeat to Bayern Munich. Pep Guardiola had hoped to set up a reunion with the former Barcelona striker at the Etihad last summer. However, City failed to strike a deal and Sanchez stayed in North London. The 29-year-old has come in for some criticism this season due to his negative body language following the failed move. But last night, it was his goal which sparked Arsenal's mini-comeback from 20 against Liverpool before the epic contest eventually finished 33. Arsenal 33 Liverpool. Roberto Firmino has final say in Christmas cracker of a clash which saw visitors blow 2-goal lead in just 6 crazy minutes.